So how do you determine your adoption fees for your kittens and work towards having a profitable cattery or a more profitable cattery? I have some tips for you, and I'm sharing these with you because I do have a profitable cattery. I don't believe in doing anything that requires this much time and focus and energy that's just going to leave me in the hole. I believe I should be compensated for being a pedigree cat breeder and producing these wonderful animals.